You know, I remember one of the first times I came up here to Infineon with the Super Promotion guys. That was like years ago. Winning street races for years, and now he's starting to show and prove at Super Promotion races. I wouldn't bet against. If you're not.
Thank you.
Drifton, the legendary Takashi Sato from the Apex Glide team, has turned up. Look for him in the S15 with the orange dragon on it. We're actually...
Thank you.
looks like the Apex Glide team is ready to throw down. They only come to Super Promotion races for practice. These are like warm-up. Okay, I'm thinking that all these drivers have got to be glad that this wasn't a pink slip race, right? Because everyone would have just lost their cars to Ryan Cooper. The guy has flat out owned Super Promotion today. Everybody else was just chasing his taillights. Oh, hey, did anybody get a look at the... Well, Rio, I gotta say, that was some pretty good driving out there. I'm just sorry that Ivan didn't have it in the end, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, I don't. That was just embarrassing. I went to a lot of trouble to get out of there.
Okay, all right, I gotta drop this in at least one time, so really listen up. The Super Promotion guys have asked me to remind you to run it like your grandma in the parking lot this weekend, okay? Please, oh please, no speeding, no racing, no drifting, because that's the... Don't be shy, folks. Today is the wallflowers. And remember, everyone helps, right? So if you got a favorite driver, get ready to let him hear you.
Yeah.
There's a guy they've been calling the Mad Russian, Ivan Tarkovsky, out there in that Evo 9. You see, folks, dreams really do come true. He really... Some esteemed company today, because the Apex Glide team has paid us a visit. Looks like they're all here, which means that Rio Watanabe is here too. The guy's not lost a race. You know, people said Ryan Cooper was just too raw, that he wouldn't be able to cut it when the racing was legal. And I've got to say, he's proved all the haters wrong. Because he has just been amazing at pretty much every Super Promotion race we've had. Let me put this on the record right now. I bet that if Cooper keeps it up, he's going to Showdown Audubon for sure. You heard it from me first. I'm J-Mac right here. Bring it. Oh, hey, did anybody get a look at the guy?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm thinking that all these drivers have got to be glad that this wasn't a pink slip race, right? Because everyone would have just lost their cars to Ryan Cooper. The guy is flat out.